Lestat, you sir. We're here with Young E once again. Young E, got things you want to say?
What's up, man? Hey, it's Young E. I mean, Entrepreneur Negro of the Year. I'm making moves. I'm doing shit. I mean, you squad all day. I hear him talking. You squad. They call me Young E. I mean, shout out to Drew, Coop, Big Shep. I mean, all my niggas that ride with me. I mean, period, point blank. That's pretty much it, man. I'm doing things. We making moves. I guess movie deals are popping up. Soundtracks, doing features on other artists' albums. Shout out to Empire. Yeah, I mean, Price, J-Rock, Prophet, shout out Hectic, the fam, all of them, they doing their thing. I don't really talk to them, but they do their thing. Who else? Shout out to all my people that I ride with, y'all know who y'all is. And that's pretty much it on that. Yeah, I mean, all the shout outs are out of the way. Now we down to business. It's nothing really. We posted on the block all day, every day. That's what I do, man. I post out here, man. I don't hide from nobody. So if anybody looking for me, I'm not hard to find at all. I never have been. You feel me? Shout out to my man Christian. This is the guy. If you want to be on YouTube, dog, I'm famous now. I got so many rappers saying my name. I'm famous now. Thank you. This is publicity, man. That's what I wanted. Y'all keep saying my name. I love it. I love it like Young Jesus said, you did. But what's good, man? It's nothing. I'm trying to do this movie shit. You know what I mean? Little horror flick or whatever, shooting in January. About to get on my grind with that. My album. Well, my mixtape. I'm not even doing an album yet. I'm going to do a mixtape and shit. Mixtape coming out soon. Be aware, you know what I mean, Aggravated Assault, You Squad Aggravated Assault will be coming soon, and that's what it is, man.
You got anything to say to Giovanni and Myth about their video, your response to that?
Who?
Giovanni and Myth.
I don't even know these guys, man. Let me just put it like this, man. Hey, I don't know nothing about them, but I do know a couple things. Shout out to my man, Colonel Click. You know what I mean? They're my peoples. You know what I mean? Shout out to them. My man, to all of y'all, man. Shout out. You know what I mean? I understand that he has a problem with me saying my man's is the best white rapper.
I was on YouTube the other day, right? You know what I'm talking about, right?
I know what you're talking about.
Yo. I need to get this clear right now. I gotta get this shit off my chest.
This motherfucker out here talking about
I've been doing this shit for what, like 17 years, right?
17 years, nigga.
These white rappers, I ain't gonna say no names.
Hey, but yo, fuck a Drewski.
I will sit on you.
I saw the video on you. I hear you. Said I'm a fat boy with titties, right? Man, I'm a fat boy that stay flying. Your bitch love it. Like, stop it. You just got out, and what you was trying to do, you trying to do songs with my man. Like, come on, man. Like, how you get out and you talk about you want to record with him? Yeah, Drew, I'm trying to get you in the booth, and I mean, like, come on, man. Like, don't do that. We being easy on you. Like, I done talked to Heck. I done talked to Pope. I done talked to everybody but Jizz. I mean, where are you at? When I hear Heck say your name on the track, homie, then you'll get my attention. You're not in the fam. Who? Concrete who? You making references to my cousin, No Giggity? Come on, man. Like, that was, you just said you, all right, this is how we catch guys in lies. This guy says that he did 5-year bid, right? He did a 5-year bid. When y'all battled the U Squad before I was in it, before when I left for a minute, I wasn't there. But that was 2 years ago, homie. So how you do 5 years if it was 2 years ago when y'all battled? Come on, man. Come on. It's funny. I just like it. I like talking to all these guys. Like, I mean, I guess, I mean, if they want to do more than this music shit, it's possible, homie. Like, I try to be the cool, calm, collective dude. I tried to let it, I'm letting it go. I'm trying to let all this beef shit die. I want my money. So if we want to battle, as I say always, bring the money. Tell me a price and we can get it. Shout out to Erie's Finest. I guess you dissed this guy too. I don't even know them. Shout out to Erie's Finest. You know what I mean? Shout out to 7-4 and all them. Shout out to anybody, you know what I mean? Hood World, y'all doing y'all music thing. Shout out to anybody that's doing real music. All that fake shit y'all talk, everybody else that I didn't shout out, all that fake shit y'all talk, man, that's gangster, this gangster shit. Come on, man. Don't do that.
You got a quick statement out there for your haters? Quick statement for the haters.
I love you. I love you guys. My haters, I love you. That's all it is. I ain't on the beef shit no more. I'm chill. I'm going to be easy, man. I'm not with it. I'm going to be easy. I'm trying to get this money out here, man. All my haters, I love you guys. I haven't even seen it, but I heard y'all got the little comments about me on MySpace and little comments or whatever. My people's live or whatever. But y'all got the comments on MySpace, on YouTube. Y'all talking shit. I love you guys.
You want to sign this one off?
I applaud y'all. Hey, man, like I said, it's Young E. You know what I mean? Young E, let's just put that out there. Young E, they call me Young E. It's the U Squad, not the U Squad, none of that shit. It's the U Squad. Ain't no other squad out here. Concrete Jungle. It's Young E, man. I'm being easy. I'm being easy, man. I'm gonna ease up on you guys. Shout out to all my people, you know what I mean? I'm getting phone calls and text messages and shit. Because I'm a very important person out here. I tell y'all, I'm in the VIP. I'm very important out here. We'll keep this shit brief. Young E signing off. You squad to the death. Right with my niggas. All the others, fuck pussies. Easy.
This is Christian Lestat, motherfuckers.